probably the only person and only vehicle that's ever stopped at that stop sign.